Yeah. Whoa.
It's a rare diamond too. $30 million.
Can you imagine?
I already ate one of those today. I'm having, what do you call it?
What?
Pumpkin pie.
Pumpkin
pie and what? What do you mean? Next time you pumpkin pie. I'm gonna go put my shit in the dryer if you're not ready. Why did I talk for the corn? Yeah, well, are you going to say grace before you eat, or are you not eating? Saying grace. So uncover the corn and you're done saying grace.
What?
Are we eating or not?
Yes. The mochis. Oh, I think I would put the mochis in here. Just here.
Can you grab a spoon for the corn?
Oh yeah, I forgot that one. And they don't like the...
What's this little plate for? Our dessert?
The rice drunk?
Is this little plate for our dessert?
Yeah.
Is Charles not coming?
He's coming. Abigail doesn't want. Oh, hold on.
Well, Paladin's not going to eat with those things, so use a feral stick here. Mm-hmm. Or should I just stay here?
Yeah, you should, stay here. And then here on the toes, and then just leave the one there.
Stay in there.
Or in there. Which one you choose. Another side run.
And we love that one that join us.
Then open the corner and put that. This in the corner.
Good thing, Sandy. I just stepped on this. That really felt good.
Okay, let's pray. Lord, thank you so much for this wonderful day that you have given to us, and thank you for this bountiful years that you have given to us, oh God. And Lord, we thank you so much for all the blessings that you give us the whole year, and thank you for the guidance and the good health and strength that you've given to us. And Lord, we are here gathered together now to partake this food. Hope, Lord, that you will bless this and give a nourishment to our body. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Amen. That's dessert, Bingo. That's a dessert plate. There's the stuff to make the gravy with, Annie.
See, you put it in the...
This is the quinoa salad?
Yeah.
Did you tell Abigail she could come to join us?
I called her. She said she doesn't want to have dinner. She doesn't want to eat.
I've been wondering about this salad because I've seen it at Costco.
Yeah, but then usually it's just lemon and olive oil you put. I use the olive oil and the one you use for your dressing.
Oh, that one that we bought? Mm-hmm. That big box? Oh yeah?
That's the one I put in here. That I just added a little bit of lemon because it's kind of like it's not so... The first time I make it like with just lemon and...
Do you guys celebrate Thanksgiving in the Philippines?
Mm-hmm. November, the church.
They do? I didn't know if that was just a North American thing or what.
America is November.
Hmm?
America celebrate November in the Philippines. They're not going to call it though. They're not the same day. It's like the whole Philippines.
Because the Philippines doesn't have the same harvest that we have. We harvest all year round.
In just some churches, they just have their own schedule of Thanksgiving, not all the same schedule. It depends upon the church.
What is that thing?
Salad.
Quinoa salad.
You didn't want any gravy for your chicken?
Not really.
It's good.
This one is good. You like this one? Like the chicken, honey, soft, right?
Mm-hmm.
Honey, soft. See, if we make a potato, I think not that good. It will be too much.
What did you make this?
Hmm?
Did you make this? Your friend Pete was messaging me this morning.
Hmm?
Your friend Pete.
Wow.
He was messaging me. Thanks. Happy Thanksgiving. Do you have to turn 61 next week? Or the, tomorrow or something? I think tomorrow.
Remember that. AJ wedding.
Do I remember what?
That I told you, this is my cousin, but I did her like my aunt. Marisa's is kind of like AJ's grandma, Angie's grandma.
Mm. Okay.
She died yesterday.
Oh, really? What is that? Everybody's dying on you.
Yeah.
The one that we gave her some money at your sister's house? Or at your cousin's house? When we were in the upstairs there? And then when you were leaving, you wanted to give her some money? That old lady? Is that the one? She died? Hmm. Well, at least the last time we saw her, we gave her some money.
It's not that they give money, it's just like, I was glad when I saw her.
Well, wasn't she gonna come with us or something? And then that was canceled because...
Yeah.
Did your sister decide she didn't want to come?
Yeah. She wants to come, but she was very cool. Making a drama. I just took one.
Yeah, it is. It's a Japanese dish, though.
They boil the water, they put it.
And how do they put the stuff in the middle?
We need still a dough. You make a dough in glutinous flour. Then you flatten it up.
Mm-hmm.
And then put that inside.
And roll it?
We have that in the Philippines, like a, forgot the name, but the one that we put inside, it's kind of a peanut butter or something like a peanut in it inside.
Yeah.
Mm. And then the thing, instead of that powdery white powder, we do the coconut. It's so yummy.
Mm.
I forgot the name. I love this one.
Anyway, napkins.
Oh yeah, I forgot the napkins.
Salad or corn?
I don't know that.
Picking up the rice.
Somebody want to drink Abigail's pop?
What?
But Abigail opened this and drank a little bit of it and then left it.
Lacking with this one too, huh? Oh, it's not lacking, but it's good to have.
What?
Pita cheese.
Oh, yeah?
You know, to become totally Greek salad. This is a Greek salad, right?
Was it?
Yeah. The only thing, I use the tricolor quinoa.
Use try some gravy on your
no.
Chicken.
Mm-hmm.
Usually they like gravy.
Yeah. This is poutine gravy. Right out of the can.
Chicken wings for me.
Hey, you want to get some of this on?
Yeah, a little bit.
Here, hold it up here. Turn. How much, what do you mean by a little bit? Just around the top?
Yeah.
Like that?
A little more.
More?
That's good.
The knife is not that sharp.
Man, I was so hungry when I came home. Now I'm feeling kind of full. What's in the chicken?
Hola. Lemongrass and spring onion.
Well, how come we didn't eat that like a stuffing?
It's a lemongrass.
You don't eat it?
No.
It's like the
Just make a graph, yeah.
Hmm?
Like a long strand of weed.
Hmm. What, like this here?
And then, remember the spring when you're in the
dead. Is that lemongrass?
Remember the spring when you're in the egg that we have in the path?
Yeah.
Downstairs, the one that is so, it's like a lake.
Yeah.
Yeah,
that's a spring.
Yeah, but
that's a spring onion. It just became so fat.
You put that in there?
Yeah.
Did you slowly put that when you grill the thing?
I don't think we needed two chickens, Annie.
Yeah.
Holy moly, that's a big honking piece right there.
We can't even finish the one
from
Costco.
These aren't as big as the ones in Costco, I don't think. Are they?
No.
Holy mackerel, you cut these so big.
Hmm?
Are you gonna have pie? This is Adam, my son Adam's favorite pumpkin pie.
Yeah, some people like
Adam loves it.
Some people like the pumpkin pie is like heaven to them. Not me. But I just have.
Are you eating
even? Systems, baby. I'm trying.
For a walk with me?
Who are you asking?
You. Who else goes for a walk with me?
You got it.
They're waiting like 10 to 11 kilometers.
Did you?
Yeah.
You find your water bottle?
Mm-hmm.
John Pryor was in Vancouver. Well, he's filming in Vancouver.
Who?
John Pryor. He's in Supergirl. But he was in 2.5 Men. And he lost his ring on anyway, on the seawall, and they found they called the ring finder, and he found it in half an hour. It was on the news. He found his wedding ring.
Lucky.
Yeah, and very lucky. Especially if they found out it was John Pryor's ring. We saw that, a celebrity ring. Yeah, and I almost took this one. Can you strip the chicken and just put the chicken into a bowl and then we can get rid of all this?
What do you mean?
Strip all the chicken off the bone. Like, put the leg in there, put the wing in there, and then just cut off the white meat and get rid of all this carcass. And that. And you can fit it all in one container.
You could fit it in one container, just leave it like that.
I'm gonna have that salad for the next 2 to 3 days too.
I know you have a lot of that. I have a client. She made the quinoa.
Yeah.
Oh, her husband made the quinoa. It's like a butter chicken. She put the butter sauce.
This here.
Quinoa. Yeah, and I have lots of quinoa. Because I cook like 2 cups. I should just cook 1 cup. But I will do the other stuff. People did use it, that's right, lose from diet. Because it's a healthy stuff.
Nobody but me ate gravy.
I know.
I mean, you put some gravy in your chicken, Manny.
Just a little gravy.
Yeah.
You're dripping in there already. You make a mess in there.
No, I didn't.
But you mean you didn't? You didn't at the beginning. Yeah.
That's why you.
Yeah, that's the only chicken I have left. I still want to have my pie. Can you put my pie in here?
What piece do you want? The big piece?
Smaller piece. The smaller, the more.
And do you want one of these purple things, or? I can have any of these, Harold?
No, red, so cool.
Do you want your whipped cream on now or after?
No. Cream?
No.
Are you sure we do some ice cream in the freezer?
Yeah. I'm positive. Oh my god, Annie. I'm so full.
Is Frisco open?
Yeah.
You want the ice cream? Are you sure we don't have ice cream?
Go look, Annie. Wow.
Wow.
I'm full. I was so hungry. Do you want one of these on your plate?
I want the purple one. Can I have one?
Not on that plate. Put it on your dessert plate, ding ding. Why are you eating all the purple ones?
Because I got the purple one.
And no one else does?
There's still two in there.
Oh, I missed this one in your pie.
So the cream, there is no taste of the cream. So it's just a cream.
What do you mean? It tastes good.
No, I mean like, there is no sweetness in it.
There isn't?
No.
1 gram of sugar in it. Per 4 tablespoons. For 15 grams, there's 1 gram of sugar.
It's not that bad. All right?
Real whipped cream. It's good. Oh my gosh, I'm so full, honey. I was so hungry. I think I ate too fast. We could have to take this tablecloth off and wash it.
Yeah.
I was doing the laundry lately too. Again, the filter was full. When I put my stuff in the dryer, I just looked just because you know how lazy people are, and I couldn't believe it. It was full.
So it takes them so long to dry their clothes.
You're supposed to open the dryer, take the filter out, or no, you're supposed to take your clothes out, and then empty the filter out. But I find that I have to open the dryer up, check the filter, because it's full every time I do it. Oh my god. I need to go for a walk.
It's good.
I know, I love it.
Oh, because I did not eat this yesterday.
No. Are you trying to turn me on or something?
The video is on.
Huh?
The video is on.
Oh, why are you showing so much light there?
Mm-hmm.
Look there.
I know. See, but it's more like if I prepare a lot, I did not prepare a lot.
Well, there's a lot of food left.
But there's lots of food in here. We're gonna be having problem. I think I want to run the dishwasher, but I think this plate cannot be put in the dishwasher. I'm not too sure.
There's no point in running the dishwasher now, honey, unless you got other dishes in there already.
No, I did not put it in the dishwasher. Because
well, okay, she just washed all her dishes.
What are you gonna do with your gravy?
I'm gonna put it in a little container and use it. Hmm? Oh, I'm so full.
Hey guys, that is for our Thanksgiving dinner.